Here's what I found when I walked into the living room. Actually, when I turned around in the living room, because I was right beside her. She was playing away, happy as could be, and suddenly she was quiet. And I looked, and I guess she tired herself out. She couldn't take it anymore, and she fell asleep. Isn't she sweet? Her cute little toes. I love her little toes. So I guess it's time Mommy put her to bed.